Welcome to episode 39, Diane Hendricks, part 2, 12th lesson. This is an outline of episode 39. Lesson number 1, Wisconsin is for women self-made billionaires. Diane Hendricks is the richest women self-made billionaire in the U.S. She's from Wisconsin. Wisconsin also produced another famous women self-made billionaire, Judy Faulkner. In the beginning, I thought women self-made billionaires would come from Tokyo, they would come from Paris or London. This turned out to be untrue. London, Paris, Tokyo did not produce one single women self-made billionaires. Wisconsin best them all. Lesson number 2, the guiding principles of ABC Supply. Respect the contractors. Ken Hendricks dead. Joe Hendricks was a roofing contractor who never got any respect from the suppliers. Lesson number 3, guiding principle of ABC Supply. Respect for workers.
It's wonderful. It's probably the biggest award that ABC ever receives, and we've received it 7 consecutive years as being the one of the best workplaces in America, and it's wonderful. We don't have to work hard to attract people to come to ABC.
Lesson number 4: there are great opportunities in recessions. The Hendricks understands recessions. They acted most courageously when others are scared. For example, in 1982, in the depth of the Reagan recession, they founded ABC Supply. Second example, in 2010, Diane Hendricks bought out the biggest rival, Brecko, in the middle of the biggest housing and construction recession. Lesson number 5, do your homework. Diane Hendricks and Ken Hendricks studied 2 years before they plunged everything into founding ABC Supply in 1982. Lesson number 6, move quick. We had 33 stores in 3 years. I thought that was slow. Diane Hendricks referring 1982 to 1985. Lesson number 7, fight with banks who don't share your vision. We bought 2 stores, we bought 3 more stores, we had 5 altogether, we lost our bank. Lesson number 8, it took 50 plus years experience to build an empire. Ken Hendricks started helping his father in roofing as a high school dropout. By the time he died in 2007 in a roofing accident, he had more than half a decade experience working in the roofing business. Lesson number 9, not much formal education needed. Ken Hendricks is a high school dropout. Diane Hendricks just finished high school. Lesson number 10, big family is fine. Diane Hendricks, born as Diane Smith, was one of 9 children growing up in a farm. She had 1 child from a previous marriage and 2 children with Ken Hendricks. Altogether, the Hendricks have 7 kids. Lesson number 11, make your kids work. Her 5 sons all became vice presidents of ABC Supply. Lesson number 12, don't quit. I've got signs in my office. You quit, you're done. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your comments and questions below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.